KPIX, letters filled with disturbing hate messages are being sent to California mosques, including one right here in the Bay Area. KPIX5's Len Ramirez tells us what's being done about it.
The hate letter that showed up in the mailbox of the Evergreen Islamic Center in San Jose was a handwritten copy of letters sent to at least five other California mosques and one in Georgia, according to the FBI, which is now investigating.
It seems that people think that there's an environment where they are emboldened to do this.
Addressed to the, quote, children of Satan, the letters call Muslims vile and filthy and praise President-elect Donald Trump, saying, quote, he's going to do to you Muslims what Hitler did to the Jews.
It was pretty graphic. It was pretty tough to read.
The letters were signed by an anonymous group, Americans for a Better Way, and sent to coincide with Thanksgiving week.
I always think this is, you know, just a, you know, onesie, and this will, we will move, we'll get past this.
San Jose police and other departments have stepped up patrols around the targeted mosques. At a news conference in Los Angeles, the FBI stopped short of calling the letters a hate crime.
The letters don't speak specifically or directly about a threat of violence.
The Council on American Islamic Relations says there have been at least 100 anti-Muslim incidents in the country since the election, but Yazadi said he's been heartened by the outpouring of support that's come from around San Jose and around the world.
We stand united, and we will do whatever we can to fight hatred.
Yazadi challenged whoever is sending the hate letters to be courageous enough to come to the mosque to begin a conversation in person. In San Jose, Len Ramirez, KPIX5.
Meanwhile, Oakland-based Dictionary.com has declared xenophobia its word of the year. It's defined as fear or hatred of foreigners.